Alright, well, this is D-Bert, and welcome back to J-Star's Victory vs. Plus. I almost forgot the plus for a second, but fuck it. Nigga, there was no point in me blowing all that bullshit then if I had the power to whatever, I don't care. Well, anyway, I'm back, and I wanna see what the fuck I got over here, cause, oh shit, these niggas was over here the last time I was doing this shit, fuck it. I'm going back to the Craig.
You're that guy from before. Did you forget something?
No.
Nothing like that. Speaking of which, why are you still here?
Yes, that's true, but now that we can leave whenever we want, we thought we'd look around for a little longer.
We should stop messing around here.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, but that voice from earlier,
it was probably these guys.
Yeah, you mentioned it. We heard this mysterious voice earlier. It requested us to ask you, would you like to train here?
Yeah. Will we be training against you? We'll blow you away.
You have any idea who you're picking a fight with? I'd be happy to wipe that smirk off your face.
Awesome. You guys look pretty strong, so this should be fun.
Nigga, I know I'm not fighting Sinosuke, yo, because he's not even in the fucking game. Spoiler alert.
You look like you'd be a fun opponent to rumble with.
That's not what we were told, remember? Save it for after the fight.
Told you.
But of course, silly me, we won't be your opponents for this training.
I already saw fucking Madoka up on the shit when I ran over here, so nigga, I know who I'm fighting. I saw Kuroko, he's gonna be a support, and I forgot who the hell the other nigga was.
A mysterious voice said it had everything prepared. But since you say you're interested,
your opponents will be here any second. Give it your best.
Yeah, Madoka and Killua. And apparently Killua's another nigga from fucking this shit. What the hell's the bullshit called? I can't remember. Oh, fucking Chopper. I don't remember. Oh, there you go. I just guessed cherry blossoms because, nigga, it's Japan. This nigga never been not do that fucking ignite pass off my damn head, yo. I ain't playing that shit. Fuck. Oh, so everybody wanted to fight Madoka. Fuck it. Whoa, go after the other nigga. I don't like fighting him, yo, because I don't fuck with them electric attacks. And I know Madoka's gonna do that on your knees bullshit to me, yo. That's why I'm really not looking forward to fighting her like that. Hold that.
Bitch.
Always just do that just to get in the second gear.
Bitch!
Yeah, I'm a beast with that, yo. That's how fast I'll take her out. Oh, shit. Nigga, what the fuck? Oh, I was out of stamina? Fuck it. Oh, goddammit, she hit me with it. I don't even... Nigga, nobody's even in range. Why the hell I do that? Fuck it. Oh, well. Oh, I still got Killua with the end of it.
Bitch.
Where's Madoka at?
Oh, damn. Oh, my God. Holy shit.
Yeah, she don't play.
Bitch.
See? Yeah, I already know she gonna play. Is she just gonna jump on top of that shit like that? Yo, fuck over here. She lucky I was in the second gear, yo. I would've really hurt her. Fuck. They won't let me do nothing else.
Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Come on, son. That should have been there for her right there. She about to die, yo.
Damn it.
She gonna get hit by the end of it. Oh, she jumped into the end of it. Fuck it.
Bitch.
Pain shot. Fan service, nigga. Oh, say you're gonna level up.
Better get that damn level up.
Don't know what the character level ups do. Tried to go online to figure him out. Nope. Ain't nobody. Oh shit, I got another Clarence Tower ticket. I'm probably gonna lose this one though. Cause I think they upped the fucking like stars on that shit, but I have no idea how many. But fuck it, let's go. Where's Clarence Tower at? I always forget where the hell's Clarence Tower at when I wanna do this. Oh, there it is. Oh, this nigga fucked it. Yo, I have such a, like, I have a ridiculously tough time trying to fight him, yo. That's why I don't want to do this, yo. Fuck it, let's go. It's two falls to a finish, right? Fuck, not this nigga. Damn it! Nigga blew me, like, halfway across the fucking stage, yo. Oh, damn it. Lucky I can't do nothing else with it, yo, but I was too focused right there. Yeah, but now he busting my ass. Shit! Always try to go in the second gear, yo, as soon as he knocked my ass down. Bitch! Fuck! Oh, damn. At least I'm winning right now. It might not last long, but... Come on. Oh, shit! Yeah, he's catching back up. This is not good. That's all I was looking. Oh, it was one fall? I thought it was two to a finish. Fuck it. Oh well, I did it, nigga. Hell yeah. I thought that shit was gonna be mad difficult. Fuck it. I did it, nigga. Was that shit really supposed to be difficult? Or what?
Ah, you actually won. Here, take this. I haven't got any tougher opponents than that one. Come back again sometime.
Are the medals even supposed to be for? Fuck it, I don't care right now. So what the hell's in the... I still can't go over there though. Some bullshit. Fuck it, yeah. This is where I wanted to go, right?
Ah, it's you.
Harassing... Wait. Is that a girl? I don't fucking know. Yo, I don't know what voices do because I can't tell if it's a boy or a girl. Whatever.
Harassing with Sensei. Why don't we ask these people to help us? That's a good idea. We can't deal with it ourselves. Why don't we ask for help?
I do believe that would be the most efficient approach. Excuse me. We'd like to ask you a favor if that's alright. The thing is, we need some jewel meat. Jewel meat comes from the Regal Mammoths, in case you didn't know.
We want to feed it to the students, you see. We think it might give them a bit of pep.
That makes it sound like a rather amateurish endeavor. But never mind. So, what do you think? Will you kill a Regal Mammoth for us?
All you have to do is kill the animal. We'll go collect the meat.
Fuck it, it's right there, nigga.
A Regal Mammoth, huh? Sounds tasty. Say no more. We'll take care of this.
Thank you.
Have you got any data on the Regal Mammoth, Nagisa? I'm sure it will be helpful.
Yes, here it is. They have two trunks, six legs. They're carnivorous and have long thick hair. They can crush most prey by stomping on them. One trunk can suck in tens of victims at a time. The beast then swallows its prey and tears the meat from the bone, which are then fired out of the trunk.
I see. These sound like fearsome adversaries, but I trust you. Fuck it.
Oh, that's one? Nigga, there was one right up there too.
Is that a Regal Mammoth?
Woohoo! It's flipping huge!
Now's not the time to get cold feet, Luffy. Do what we came to do. Alright, fuck. I fucked up. Nigga.
That shit wasn't even supposed to be in the right direction. What the fuck? Yeah, that shit's definitely following me. But I'm going too fast to be able to get it direct. Nigga, I'll just kill this one right here, yo, since that other shit's bothering me. Fuck it. Nigga, it's a hell of a lot harder to get a lock-on on this shit. Almost got it. I think that's it.
Hit it!
Come on, son! Oh, what? Oh, that little ship thingy was right there. Fuck it. I don't know shit about JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Oh, fuck it, got it right. Sound like a good name for a theme song.
Honeymoon!
See, nigga, I saw that shit coming. I knew Ichigo was going to try that bullshit. Yo, that's the only reason why I jumped when I did. I knew he was going to... Nigga, I'm starting to get... Oh, fuck! I didn't see that coming, though. I was about to say, I'm starting to get his attacks.
Bitch.
Just let me power up first so I can whoop...
Oh, fuck.
I keep talking... Every single time I want to talk shit, yo. Niggas can't let just let me back it up right away. Fuck. Nigga, how the hell that shit wear off that quick? Oh, fuck it.
Bitch. Damn it. Oh my god, Curl Sensei.
What the hell happened to Boa? Yo, she the one who's supposed to be fighting this nigga.
Bitch.
Hell yeah. When Luffy's ready to burst, and so is Boa.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Look.
Oh my god!
Nigga just picked me up with some bullshit like that, yo. I think I could might have hit both of them with it. I hope.
Yeah. Eat the hands, nigga.
Eat the hands. Where this nigga at?
Oh my god.
I took out Ichigo twice, yo. God damn. Ichigo, step your game up, nigga. Especially when you start off in Bankai and shit.
Aw, shit. Damn.
Curl Sensei don't give two fucks about no Bankai. What the fuck?
Got you.
That's what happened when you got Luffy and Hancock teaming up. Yo, can I take any of the, like, newer upgrades off? No. That's some bullshit, yo. It makes it harder to aim at this fucking mammy. Well, I know I ain't gonna hit it, man. Oh, sorry. Just a little bit closer. Quit moving, nigga. For the students, nigga. You got fucking Slender Man mission over there. I pretty much think I don't got nothing else to do over in this area. How the fuck's my durability? My durability looking just dandy, nigga. This is cool.
Wait,
you check out the gym?
Wait,
god damn it, yo, the shit moves too damn fast. Wait, is the school the shit down here? God damn it. So, I guess I'm going on with the next little thingamajigger. Where is it? Right there. Fuck, oh, turn around, nigga. Alright.
You did well to make it this far. But whether or not you're able to progress any further is down to me.
Oh, is it the next, administrator?
Who's there? I've heard that voice before.
We meet again, Luffy. I'm the second examiner, and I'm here to test your abilities.
I was an examiner as well.
I'm going to see how strong your team bonds are. I will take on three of you at once.
Now I see why you told us about the cannon for free. You wanted us to come here. Life must be tough for examiners, too.
Not at all. I'm a scout recruiting at the same time.
Recruiting? What's a scout?
I'm putting a family together for Suna, so if I beat you, you have to become members of the Vongola family. And if you beat me, I'll come and work as your bodyguard for a while.
The Vongola family? It's Italy's largest mafia group.
The mafia?
Why would I want to join something like that?
Well, if you don't want to become family members, you know what to do. Beat me. Simple, eh?
Oh, shit. I got three niggas fighting this time? Hell yeah. That's a little cheap, but oh well.
Bitch!
Nigga, I don't wait to attack, nigga. And apparently neither is he. Cause he just beat my ass. Fuck, I missed it.
You going right out the Boa, goddamn. Fuck!
Oh. That's the thing, yo. When I'm fighting with Boa, yo, I never get hesitant about attacking, yo, especially when she frees niggas. Fuck, you broke my guard. Fuck, nigga. God damn. Yo, that thing I saw in the background distracted me, yo. Alright, that's one. What kind of exam is this, yo? This shit easy as fuck. Oh my god! Me always gotta be on that book. See, I told you, every single time I talk shit, I get my ass beat. Oh. Nigga, I was about to say, Boa, hurry up. I call about both Boa or Hancock. Damn! What the fuck was that? Bitch! He never wins that battle with me, yo, when he tries to do- Nope, fuck you. Where is he, man? He was right there, yo, when I started that attack. He got hit- Oh, no, apparently he got hit by some of it beforehand. I guess. He about to die, nigga. He's still alive, goddamn! Fuck! Cause I tried to release my guard to grapple him later, yo, that's why. Bitch! There you go, it's over. I was hoping you'd break that pillar. Oh, Sayer got that level up. Luffy's mad far ahead of Ace and Sayer.
Well done, you passed the test. Take this, Luffy.
Aw, oh, shit. That's a hero member flag!
Yeah.
Fuck that. I'll never say that shit right when I try it, fuck you.
Now, a promise is a promise, so I'll be coming to work as your bodyguard for a while.
Reborn? Do I have to come with you as well?
Yes. It'll be just a thing for toughening you up. Why? Do you want me to leave you here by yourself?
Don't joke about that! I'd die if you left me alone! I'm coming with you!
So, soon as a bitch, I never seen that fucking show, so I wouldn't know.
Luffy, let's go to Corinth Tower for now. You need to report that you got the second fragment.
Is that so? Alright, then let's head for Corinth Tower!
In that case, I suppose we don't mind tagging along with you.
Do you have to sound so snotty about it? Sorry about that. That's quite alright.
Turn around, nigga. We fighting. I saw that stupid ass black shit behind me. Killing all the black niggas. What is Sanji? Cook. Nigga, I was just looking for it on the list, yo. This little bitch. Who's behind her? Oh yeah, Boa. I like the way they did the animation for those little black specter thingies. Yeah, Boa got the drop on him like always, yo. That's why I picked Kepa as my partner. No! Oh, I thought she almost got me, yo. Damn, she broke my guard, yo. Nope. God damn it! I ain't know they had Goku as a support. Bitch! That's for tricking me. And, oh, that's why she broke it so easily, yo, because I don't have no damn stamina right now. But it don't matter, nigga, because it's time for Boa and Luffy to burst. Got the rifles burst. God damn, nigga. See, now I hate being on the opposite end of that, yo, because that move is bullshit. Fuck, I ain't know she was doing that shit. Fuck up. Damn it. Bitch. Yeah, that's the thing about Boa. She like chilling around the corner, yo. Oh, god damn. See, Boa is tough, yo. It's really tight, difficult to fight Boa, man. Fuck, yo.
Oh shit!
Where? I don't know when the hell she's gonna stop though. I need that. Hurry up and stop, yo! Thank you! Oh shit. Is it still there? Oh shit! Oh my god! Damn, I pressed the wrong button, yo. I'm at the guard, but guard don't really work against. Yo, Bolt is whooping my ass, yo. Damn! See? Really, they won't let me get over there and get the bazooka? Fuck you! Hold it. She whooped my ass for the most part, yo. It was that support that kept me alive. We did it. Now, Kuro Sensei and Yusuke and substitute Yusuke from fucking Beezyblib. Oh, I forgot Yusuke was even behind me, yo. I'm just focusing on fighting Kuro. God damn! What the fuck was that? God damn! Hell yeah, I took out Kuro. Yusuke, you next, nigga. God damn it. Come on, boy, you didn't hit the nigga with the hill. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, he powering up for a spirit gun, yo. I just heard it, yo. I ain't know where the hell he was at, though. Damn! I'm just trying to kill you, Yusuke. God damn, I keep pressing the wrong button. I'm getting too excited and shit. Oh my god. See, yo, his strong attacks take up so much fucking power, yo. Fuck. And I know what his guard break skill is like, yo. I definitely don't want to get hit by that shit. Give me in the middle. I need it. Nigga! Shit, we up one zip though, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure, because I ain't dying. I know she ain't die. She barely get hit because of her bullshit. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm about to die. Get your fucking stamina back, nigga. Oh no! Yusuke transform. As soon as his shit wear out, we just won. That shit is so dumb, yo. I hate Yusuke's skill so much, man. I like using him, but yo, his, oh my god, yo, that crapping victory burst for him is so dumb. He transforms into that form and said then right after it's done, he dies. It's just stupid. Alright, so, oh yeah, I wanted to check the middle shit. Oh my god damn. Just let me check the fucking middle without running into a fucking battle. Put Joe Star niggas and then this stupid bitch. I don't know you. You on my team, but I don't know you. Just because she has a good support ability. That's the only reason why I got that chick on my team. Damn it! I hate fucking these little cheapy motherfuckers up in this game, yo. Damn it! It won't let me stop running in time. God damn it, yo, fuck you. Damn! Oh my god! Quit running! See what happened? Should just fall like a real nigga. Damn it! Why the hell did I let go? Get your ass over here! Nigga! Oh my god, every single time I want to run after him, yo, he just whoops my ass, yo. I don't care, yo, he going to die. Man. Oh. Bo looks to be doing all good. Oh, not really compared to what that chick's at. Okay, I'll help her with her now.
Bitch! Nope. You're getting it.
Because apparently while you still hit, you can still activate that crap. I'm still gonna be getting hit though. That's another matter. All together. Fuck up. I'm not gonna get up in time. Fuck.
Bitch.
Need that second gear.
Damn it. Fuck. Bitch.
Hold that, yo. That's what happened when you gotta deal with that armament hockey, nigga. And he wearing them straw fucking sandals and shit, too. I don't know what the hell that's supposed to do. I think that will lessen the blow, yo, when you able to have an ability to make your, like, put armor on your feet, yo, but your feet still technically straw and shit. Circle. I was about to say, yo, nigga, circle back around to the war portal. You never know if there might be something that showed up later in here. I don't remember. Oh, I don't seem to be shit in here. Alright, I can go back now. What the fuck is that thing? Nigga! Almost had it. There you go. It's mad easier to maneuver that ship, yo, when it's not going so fast, but fuck it. I like the speed. Alright, so... I'm going... Oh yeah, I am stopping that corn tower.
Glad to see you again, Luffy. So you found the second Herald fragment?
You betcha! So, did you tell us where to find the last one? You know where it is, right?
I know where it is, but I'm not telling you.
What? Why not?
You must find the final fragment on your own. There's something to be discovered, not given to you. Continue on your journey with your dependable friends. I will be here awaiting good news.
Roger that.
I don't know why I said depressed when that nigga had a smile on his face. Fuck it.
Say, do you know where the final fragment is?
Yes, I do. But I'm not telling you where it is. I'm sorry, but those are the rules.
Reborn? Don't be so mean. I'm sure you can tell them.
You're too nice, Suna Yoshi. Well, here's a hint then. Collect information from all over the world. That's all I can tell you. Oh, fucking God.
So, I want to do the support character bullshit first.
Oh, visitors. Jin, we have guests.
What are you playing at, Kagura? You disturb my... Oh, shit. Oh. Huh? What's the matter, Jin? Do you know these people? No. I don't know them at all.
Come on, Jin. I can tell you're lying.
So, you know them? But how? Stop it, Shinpachi. Can't you see my heart is broken? Shattered into 1,000 pieces? Oh, the despair. Look, I don't know anything, alright?
I don't understand. You look just the same as normal. Oh dear, Jin started sulking. What's wrong, glasses boy?
I don't know what he's talking about. I have no idea what's going on here. Oh, this is all too much. I know people expected great things from Yorizuya's Gentoki, but I don't know everything. I'm just feeling so blue right now. And it's all your fault!
Ah! There it is! Now Gintoki's angry!
I don't want to get involved with this. I'm leaving.
Wait! Blast Boy can really move when he wants to escape.
The only thing that'll calm me down right now is violence. So let's do it!
Gin? Gin? I don't really know what you're talking about.
Come on, Kagura. You too, Sadahara. This is the power of Gintoki from Yorizuya. Still fucked it up. I don't know why the fuck. Oh, shit. Quit with that bullshit. I'm waiting for the stupid thing to disappear so I can actually move, yo. I just made him waste his whole entire support, yo.
Damn!
You better not try to hit me with a fucking Kamehameha. Either. That's one thing that I learned when I was using him, that he can use it. God damn it, he's stuck on the roof. Come on, son.
Oh my god. What's going on? Oh, I'm getting attacked by the dog again, yo.
Hit them off of the roof so Boa can whoop his ass.
Oh my god. Oh.
I forgot, yo. When he does that, it's not really a move, yo. It looks like it, but it's not a move, yo. That's how he runs.
But it's time for the victory burst, dude.
I like the fact that they make it so that it goes to the niggas who have the momentum on it. You don't just build it up through a bar because you happen to be getting hit, yo. You better be whooping ass, yo, if you want to build that shit up. But they even it out after the fact when niggas' victory burst shit is over.
God damn it, nigga!
I want to hit him with the goddamn elephant titus, but I lost my shot.
What? Bitch! Bitch!
Oh, goddamn, nigga! Always going for that shit. Come on, son, I missed.
God damn it, not this shit again. Oh my gosh.
Nigga, oh my fucking god damn. I hate that stupid dog.
Bitch.
Damn. He loves doing that crap to me, yo. Is it like even high? How high up is this shit? Damn, nigga. Can I seriously go up that high? Nigga, I want to travel, nigga. Hancock, you handle this shit, yo. I got some exploring to do. Nope. They intentionally make that other floor mad high, yo, so that you can't get up there. Fuck it. Let's go.
Bitch!
Oh, goddammit, not again. I'm gonna be blocking this shit all day.
Fuck!
Oh, I hit him with the end of it.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Oh, somehow they still let me hit him even though they said he was getting back up.
Fuck! Bitch! Better give. Come on, son!
What the hell is the recharge time on that crap, yo? Cause he just did that crap and then all of a sudden that jump right back in my face. Hold on, get in the circle, nigga. Fuck, it's over. Tried to hit me with a command, man. Nope, you missed, nigga.
God damn it.
Hold that. I forgot I can even do that, yo. Do the Gatling while I'm running.
Blast. No matter how many times I fight you, I can't win.
Ah, so you do know each other. You must.
I can't believe you let me get involved in this glasses, boy!
Hey, wait. I didn't do anything. It's Gen you should be angry with. Isn't that right, Gen? Gen? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'll listen to anything you say. Spare my life, please.
He's not much of a samurai.
So do I get her as a, what's it called then? Yep. Cause nigga, it was a red mark, so I was assuming I was going to get her as a support.
Having you on the team will be a great boon for our confidence.
And there's another red mark all the way up top, so let's go.
Saren High School.
Oh shit. Nigga, how come? Yo, fuck Kuroko, nigga. How come I gonna get fucking my nigga Kagami Tiger over there?
Ah, welcome back. My prayers have been answered.
Is it okay to ask these guys?
You can't say that in front of them. Now listen, I have a request for you. A boy called Kuroko has gone to Penguin Village, and I want you to find him for me. Prince Kuroko is one of my players, you see. He's like a shadow.
You don't notice him even when he's standing right next to you. I guess that's what makes him hard to find.
And that's why I'm asking you guys for help.
We haven't heard from him in a while, and we're getting worried. Could you go and find Kuroko for us?
Yeah. I'm not gonna use him, but sure.
We never turn down a person in need. Leave it to us. We'll find him for you. Thanks. This poor little dog has been worried sick about Kuroko too.
Isn't the dog's name Number Two? Yeah, Tetsuya Number Two, nigga.
I don't think Kuroko's the type to go and get himself involved in any trouble. Anyway, that's not important. The fact is, we need him for the basketball club.
That's right. That's why we're asking for your assistance. Of course, we'll be helping as well. I mean, if we're not there, you might not be able to find him.
Oh shit, here we go.
So this is Penguin Village, but I can't see him anywhere.
Even if he is here, there's no way we know. What should we do?
Isn't that why we brought this guy along?
Oh yeah, okay Number Two, go get him. Where could he have gone?
Hey, I just heard him.
Yeah, let's head in that direction.
Oh shit. I shouldn't even spoil, like, for anybody who's watching the shit when I pulled up over here. I probably cut that part out and you wouldn't even known that he was gonna show up, but fuck it.
There you are, Number Two.
He ran all the way out here? What's that, though? That black clump around there?
Is that a... Hey, stay back! We'll take it from here.
I don't know this nigga. Just remind me of Baki to grapple, so I went with Baki. That's it? I'm Lala? Fuck it. She's Lala. God damn it, nigga! Quit jumping! Bitch! Oh, I almost got hit, yo. Thanks, Boa. God damn, I keep need to quit fucking pressing forward while I'm about to do that shit. That's the only reason why Frieza can't do anything, yo. Oh, fuck. Never mind. God damn, nigga, in that death beam. Never mind. Frieza can do plenty. So what happened? Bitch! Get hit with it the first time like you were supposed to. I should have just waited, yo. I'm not even gonna be able to do nothing with my second gear. Oh shit! Damn! He said both of us with the death beam. Oh hell yeah! Nigga know exactly where we're going. Frieza gotta die. And Kuroko wasn't even involved in this bullshit, so what the- Oh fuck, I don't know why I did that. Ain't nobody near me. Bitch! Get all my fucking stamina back. Nope, fuck you. I just wanted to get my armament hockey up, nigga. So hold that, Frieza. Do that fucking 720. Drop to the ground, you bitch.
Number Two, is everything alright? Are you hurt?
You must have been trying to protect me. Huh? Kuroko? You, how long have you been hiding there? Huh? I've been here since Number Two showed up.
Sorry. That's just how he is.
You came here to save me? Thank you. All of you. It's not much, but to show my gratitude, I'll join you and help in any way I can.
Kuroko, that's really dangerous. As your manager, I can't allow it.
If you're going, then I will too. I wish I could get Kagami with me. No, you should all stay here. I'll be alright. I'm practically invisible anyway. You saw that just now, didn't you?
Well, yeah, I know, but... I can't put one of my valuable players in harm's way.
You've already made up your mind, right? Then I guess I don't have a choice.
What? You too, Kagami?
Once he says something, it's impossible to change his mind.
Yeah,
I've decided. I support him.
You look pretty weedy.
still,
I guess we owe you benefit of the doubt. Nigga, you see that? Nigga, you saw that? Nigga, that action shot with the ball.
I'm a shadow. But shadows grow stronger in bright light. They can even highlight the brightness surrounding them. I can promise you victory as a shadow to your light.
That look on Luffy's face, yo, it's like, this nigga.
Wait, where'd he go?
I'm standing right here. I look forward to working with you.
Whoa, he really wasn't kidding. I can't even sense his cosmos.
Alright, so...
Oh, god damn it, I didn't want to run to the damn ship just because of the handle on the shit.
Yusuke and Naruto. Alright, fuck it. And this is going to be the last fight on this recording because I kind of need to stop it. Because I got a rule about only trying to let this shit go an hour. This recording's been over an hour so far. The video's probably going to be less than an hour, but nigga, this recording's been an hour. Alright, let's go.
Bitch!
Oh, Naruto blocked it though. Yusuke just got hit with that shit. Fuck! As soon as I hear that noise, yo, it's like I watched enough Yu Yu Hakusho to know what the fuck that means when I hear that sound. Fuck, they won't let me zoom up the stairs to hit this nigga.
Fuck! Damn! Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
I ran out of stamina.
Oh shit, no, don't hit me with that shit.
Oh, that timing though. What you know about that, Yusuke?
Nope.
Nigga, I'm blocking all they special moves here. I was about to say, I'm feeling unstoppable right now, but not really. Oh. Oh, she sent this chick out? I was wondering why the timer said 30, yo. I need that energy feel right now, too. Oh my god, yo! Come on! You can't keep hitting me with spirit guns from behind, yo. That's why I keep screwing up on all my damn combos. Oh, Naruto about to die from this. Hold it. Now Yusuke gotta get it, yo, because he being a fuck nigga. Oh, damn! That was just bad timing on the landing. I don't know why the hell Naruto wasn't helping, yo. He was all the way on the other side of the screen, yo. I'm like, son. He hit me with that one Rasengan when I was dropping, and that was it. Got that nigga 29. I don't know what the hell the significance of the levels are, though, but fuck it. Alright. Well, after that, I think I'm going to end the recording right here. So, yeah, I'm going to keep playing, nigga. I'm too hyped right now. So, yeah. See you in a couple of seconds. Well, actually, it's going to be tomorrow if you're going by my timeline on the videos, but fuck it. Maybe not tomorrow. I don't fucking know. Whenever. Blackout!